So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and today I'm going to show you how you can convert MKV file to MP4 or any other format. So let's get started. So for that, first of all, you have to install VLC player. If you have already installed VLC player, then don't worry. And if you don't have, then just follow this link. I will provide the link in the description below. Then if you have a 64-bit Windows, then click on 64-bit or just click on Windows. So as you can see, my Windows is 64-bit. So I'm downloading the 64-bit version. So if you have 32-bit, then just select only the Windows version. So as you can see, I have downloaded it. Then double click on the soft VLC player, and now just wait, and now click OK, and then select next, and then again you have to select next, and again next, and then just select next, and now your VLC player will be installed. So now just click finished. So as you can see, this is my MKV file. So let me show you that. As you can see, this is the MKV file. So I will just play it a little bit, okay, so I can show you that the quality will be also remain same, so you don't need to worry about the quality as well. So as you can see, so this is a screen recording of my PC. So this is in MKV. So now just open the VLC player you have downloaded earlier, or if you have already installed VLC player, then just click here on media, and then here click on convert or save. Now here just click on plus or add here, and then here just select the MKV file you want to convert to. You can here select multiple files, so you don't need to worry about that. So now here just click on convert or save. Now here you have to just select here, and then you have to select this format, okay. If you don't see this format, then you can just scroll down and select this format, and then here click, and as you can see, this is already MP4. So now just you have to choose the destination that your MP4 will be saved to. So I am just now, for the convenience, saving it to desktop. So let's rename it to test1.mp4. So remember, you have to rename it, and the extension will be .mp4. You have to put .mp4 at the end, okay. So now here just click on start, and now here as you can see, the blue in the bottom of your screen will be started, and you have to wait for it to finish. So as you can see, for my case, it finished. So if you have a large file, it might take a little bit longer, okay, so you have to be patient. So as you can see, so this is our MP4 file, okay. I will now show you the properties, obviously, so just wait for a bit. So as you can see, that this is exactly the same video, and the quality is almost identical. So now we have just converted our MKV file to MP4. So just let's check the properties, okay. Just these are the both files side by side. So just right click on here, and then here properties, and as you can see that this is an MP4 file. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you face any problem, then let me know that in the comment section below, and please subscribe to my channel, and also hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one.